Caught on camera, a day at the circus turned into a terrifying experience when a camel giving rides got spooked and took off. This happened during a performance in Pittsburgh. Witnesses say the camel was walking calmly when a child threw a shovel at its feet, which scared the animal, causing it to run. You can see the rider struggling to hold on there. A handler was able to get hold of the animal within a few seconds, but not before at least six people had minor injuries.